number two is a 394-yard par 4. Aim for the fairway trap on the left and crush it. If you don't mind the risk, a monster drive offers plenty of reward on this downhill par 4. You should have a short approach left to this sloping green.